everyone, and welcome back to a Super Mario thing. We are going to do Revenge of Switches Pressed, which is a ghost house. Oh my gosh, what's happening with the background? Ooh, a key. And a 1-up turn-up. Ooh, that ghost is very happy. Okay, oh. Try this again. Do I need to go up here? I've got no idea what I have to do. I probably have to get, like, switch palaces, probably. I'm assuming that because of the name. One sec, I'm just gonna go see what's up here. So, leave the key there. Don't pick it up. Too high. Okay. Okay. What's up here? Wow. This guy puts way too many snappers. So far, it doesn't seem like you had to get all the switches to actually get here, because I'm going through this. I don't think I've got a single switch palace. Wow. Come on. That's not gonna do anything, is it? Okay, looks like I'm just gonna have to run as fast as I can. Or not. Oh. Just on here I have to. Take the hit, then go like that. Huh. I think I can do this. Those boos. They look really weird, the ones with the sunglasses. Oh. Wow, you didn't actually need any of the switch palaces. Well. Or at least, I didn't need them. I don't know. What's next? Chill out. I will save and then do that. Okay, chill out. Let's go see what this is all about. Our old homeland is held by Viceroy Snailington's Goo Army. The rates he puts on mortgages are exorbitant and must be met with a swift end. Okay. And everything is chocolate, apparently. Yummy. It's like that other place. Other switch. You know, castle, that's what it is. The chocolate castle. Even the turnips. Oh, that looks weird. Yeah, it looks like the other turnip things. I mean, everything here is chocolate. Let's just go with that. And there's fish and chucks. Oh, and snappers. And Yoshi Chuck things. And I need to get that P-switch. That's what I have to do. And not die. Just go down here. And let's see. What does this do? Okay. Can I go down that pipe? I don't think I checked. Oh, you can. Okay. It's down here. I hope it's not like that other pipe I went down where I couldn't. Where I forget what it was. It was just really hard. And there's bats. The worst enemy in like every single game. Pokemon, they have Zubats. Where do I have to take this? Does it get rid of the snappers or something? No, it doesn't. Okay, let's rewind and go get it. It's probably something down here then. But what? Space for me to jump over those guys. Wow. Whatever, I'll take the hit. Okay, obviously here. Let's get this switch. And whatever. I'm going. Get that and come back here, and this one should eliminate the snappers. Or at least I hope it does. I don't see what else it could do. Because it's a different colored one. Used his head. Oh, it destroys all the enemies. I thought it only destroyed the snappers, but whatever. I'll take it. I really have to play more Mario to find out about these things again. Come on, go. Go in the hole. There. Through the pipe. Up here. Wow. Really hate all the snappers this guy puts in his levels. Oh. Huh. Wow. These guys came out of nowhere. Let's see. Hey there, guy. Did you know that a P-switch responds when you enter a pipe, even if you have the same P-switch in your hand? I was just going back to check if that really did say respawn. Oh, springboard. Probably should get that. Okay. Jump! This guy. Oh, keyhole. Get over this and not get hit by the bullet this time. Okay. Whoa. Wow. Actually worked. Let's take this and victory. And it turns into a turnip. Okay. Next. The hardest level. I don't know if he's lying or not, but it seems easy so far. Wow. Wait a minute. I just realized that I was actually standing on something. Entire thing is just got hit. The entire thing down there was just nothing. See, you can't fall. Okay, what I have to do is go up here and do this slide. Or maybe if I run down it, it'll do something. Let's see. Run and jump. Wow. I almost make it. I'll try sliding again. Yeah! That didn't do anything. Let's just run again. Come on. The This is gonna be the hardest part of the entire level. That was weird. Is there anything that can help me? Nope. Nope. Come on. Nope. Come on, controller, work. Do something. No. Okay, there might be something I missed, or I need something, I don't know. I think I just said basically the same thing. I go too fast when I go out there and I start falling. Ah. Oh, this is gonna take forever. Is it? Wow.